Aegeon.
Yes.
I have returned from my assignment, Your Majesty.
Welcome back, Moraq. You too, Bridget.
I'm honored.
It is good to see you again, Bridget.
You look well too, Aegeon.
So this Aegis truly was the genuine article?
Indeed.
And the boy?
From his garments, he appeared to be a young salvager.
I would be most interested in meeting him.
That can be arranged.
We have received reports of an attack on a ship headed for the Praetorium.
A transport vessel?
Yes, carrying a cargo of core crystals.
Core crystals? Torna's work, then?
Most likely. According to a lucky survivor, the culprit was a masked man.
Jin. It must have been him.
This is the third time. From what I hear, Urien vessels have also suffered significant damage.
My sincere apologies. This is all my fault, Your Majesty. I let that Torna girl off lightly. I should have interrogated her more.
You set the captive loose because you felt it necessary, did you not? That is enough for me. Besides which, if this really is the doing of that masked man, I doubt he would have been stopped, even by an army 5,000 strong. We have more pressing issues to consider.
Such as?
The Senate have independently resumed the excavation of Judicium.
The pro-war faction, Senator Roderick.
The loss of those core crystals must have made them restless. Judicium is a very delicate region. It would be unwise to provoke Uriah.
I understand your meaning. If the Senate make any unsavory moves, we can take action.
I'm counting on you, dear sister.